as one of his ordained witnesses, I declare this Easter morning that Jesus of Nazareth was and is that Savior of the world. This Easter, I thank him and the Father who gave him to us, that Jesus still stands triumphant over death, although he stands on wounded feet. This Easter, I thank him and the Father who gave him to us, that he still extends unending grace, although he extends it with pierced palms and scarred wrists.